down at Grain Fort and that state, people. We've got the high tide, we're going to be staying overnight. Right, this is our little accommodation for the evening. Right, I'll show you around quick. Got the missus, got a couple of fishing rods, one up there, one there, one there. This is Big Dave. This is all our little gadgets for the evening. Got all the GoPros, all the torches, the head cams, power banks. Got to have the Stella in there. Got a nice big floodlight, got sleeping bags. Just underneath this, toilet roll holder. Everyone's got to have one of them. Right, let me set everything up, people, and I should get back to you in a little while with another little mini explore. Take care. Right, sweetheart. Yeah. Right, niece, darling. Yeah. Good, good, good. Right, me and Dave are going to go for a quick little wander, beautiful.
Yeah, go away.
That's all right, we will go away. There's the drink. Doing the right side over. Sorry about the wind, people. Bit on the windy side, mate, isn't it?
Windy.
It's Big Dave.
Oh, Big Dave.
Yeah, look at that, mate. Completely submerged for a week. I'm lucky I brought the ladder back in. See what I'm saying? Whoever left the ladder to the side so you couldn't even get it, that would have gone with the tide. Oh, there's the ladder, people. It's a nice little view on there. Wouldn't it be crazy at 12 tonight if you just heard that going off? I've got about a half hour or so. Nice little chamber room. Yeah, they're definitely in there, mate. Last time I come, it was quite late and I couldn't look down properly. Wonder if it goes round to the corner. Okay. Little sand. Whatever, there's some of this still around, some other stuff around the corner. That's a little jump up here. You knew that tent flap in the back, didn't you? No going back now, Dave. We're out here all night, mate. This is mad, isn't it? Imagine back in the day, you just based it, just stayed here all the time. Get back to the spot of fishing in a minute, mate.
Fishing.
Yeah, a nice bit of fishing.
We caught a couple of bass.
Wade's caught a bass though, didn't she? Yeah. That's my wife, people. Caught a nice bass earlier. Lovely little room. All camping over on that side.
On the other floor down.
Room, Dave, and then we'll go up, mate. Sweet. So you could put a lot of people in this one room, couldn't you, if you had bunk beds?
Sure.
Can't even see the water. You can make it out a tiny bit. Let's have a little look around here. Thing is, now what fucking size gun do you need on there?
Fucking beast.
Make something big old gun. Can't even see nothing on the camera, mate. Big day for a reason. Won't be able to go on it. Thank you. about some one shot as I come down looking for those. I mean, you can't see these people, but we're looking right at the river now. Just go out and do things together. Definitely. And you work so hard as well. You're always bloody working. Work well. Thing is, if you don't enjoy yourself doing what you like doing, what's the point of doing anything at all? Upstairs quickly before we go down to eat and stuff. So the thing is, what would you have to bash for? It does make sense, doesn't it? Well, the upstairs is a lot more dirtier than downstairs. Thanks to Nisha doing all that sweeping up. Look how clean this is. Thanks to my daughter doing all the sweeping up, Nish. One for the bees, quick. You are, darling?
Yes, no.
You are, that's sexy.
I love
right. Back with you soon, people. Take care.